Welcome back to Classic Trio. So today, we're not going to do any like makeup or anything like that. We decided to do a get to know me video, but it's kind of get to know us. And we're actually using the sister tag questions. I don't know if you've seen any other YouTube videos that do the sister tag, but we're doing that, even though we're not sisters. Even though we are sisters.
Yeah. My brother's girlfriend and I grew up with her since we were babies. So we might as well be sisters.
And we're eating grapes because they are so good.
Amazing. Fresh proper.
Oh, so good right now. They're too good to not eat, so we might just be doing this the whole time. Alright.
Video of us eating grapes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Question one. It says how old are you both, but how old are you three?
23.
22.
Baby.
Okay. This is a good one. Describe each other in one word. You go first.
Me?
What?
I'm under pressure, guys.
Come on. Did you know? Hannah is upbeat. She's, oh wait, that's one word.
I like upbeat.
Okay, I'm gonna go with like five, but she's upbeat, she's energetic, she's happy, positive. That's more than five, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, that's like that was
four. Describes you.
Aw, thanks.
Crazy.
And caring. She's very caring and she's.
Alyssa is crazy.
I was gonna say crazy. But it's a good kind of crazy.
There's a good and bad kind of crazy.
Doesn't worry about people.
But Alyssa, I don't know, she's blonde. So
oh my god, that's so
that's
true.
That's my one word for Alyssa.
Because I am.
In a nutshell.
Because I am.
Okay.
Ditsy.
What's your word for Marissa? Alyssa? The first word that came to mind is ditzy, but we already said blonde, so I don't know.
She even said ditzy after blonde.
Oh, that was the first word I thought of.
But it's true. It is very true. I can't help it.
Spastic. Clumsy. Spastic.
Whoa, guys.
Spastic.
From the bruises on my legs. It's very true. From Marissa.
Oh, Lord.
Outgoing.
Mm-hmm. I am?
I talk to everybody.
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Her fiance is over in the corner doing devil horns.
Nice.
I hope you didn't see me flip him off. He's my number one.
You're number one.
I don't know. There's a lot of words that come to mind.
But nothing
that like yet encompasses all of you. Because I was gonna say like pretty, obviously.
Well, you guys are pretty too.
Well, you're like model pretty, so.
Yeah, because you are a model.
Exactly. I can't think of a word that like describes all of you in one word. So, awesome.
Awesome. Sums it up.
Awesome. Like these grapes.
Like these grapes.
What was your word?
For you?
Yeah.
Guys, we got 23 questions. We're on the second.
Whoops.
Okay. What is something that annoys you about one another? Okay, I got one. Don't get mad at me. Your ability to get angry really fast.
Yes. Yeah. I think that's my parents. My brother's just.
Yes. Me. Her brother, my boyfriend, the same exact way.
One thing that annoys me about Hannah is that she's never home.
I'm sorry. I'm a student and I work.
And one thing that annoys me.
I'm a nursing student, not just a regular student. Nursing student.
Way worse. Nurse from.
Yes. We're not talking about that right now.
Sorry. Oh my god. You're
off topic.
Spasticness that we. Do you ever argue?
All the time.
Yeah.
Wow.
At least. Yeah.
Where's the matter?
I was like,
Yep.
I usually try to keep the peace.
Usually. She's the mother hen in this girl.
Usually. Plus, her brother's like, Hannah, just
I got a bed. And I'm like, okay, all right.
Yeah.
Which is not that hard for me to do because
she's never home.
She's never here. Sorry. Okay. What's the best thing about one another?
Their friendship and
loyalty. Yeah. The fact that I was able to become such good friends with my boyfriend's sister. That like never happens. I mean it does.
Sometimes.
Occasionally.
But it also helped that we were in high school together.
Yeah, we knew each other a long time before we actually dated, but still. The best thing about Alyssa is she keeps us amused.
Hey, that is true. Very true.
Okay. This one is ditch the dirt. We even have dirt.
Well, I'll just say like an embarrassing moment.
Wait, I thought we were gonna do this. What do we got?
I would just say Alyssa picks her nose a lot.
So do you.
Oh. I got it from her. And Hannah.
I pick my nose too.
No, she lets us know when she toots.
And if it's no smell. This on YouTube. Girls don't poop. Except for me, I do. Is this supposed to be disappear on each other, not yourself? What am I doing? Guys, I'm sorry. Alyssa eats like a man.
I do.
No,
she burps like a man. I do. I get it from my dad.
You see the size of this girl, you would never believe how much she eats.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Her car is disgusting. Her car is
I can
so
vouch for that.
Her car.
Listen, when you're traveling a lot and then I don't have my car during the day because somebody needs it for work, I don't have this time to clean.
She'll like organize it like in your trunk.
She might like, have like organizers.
I do.
Organizes her dirt.
Yeah.
This speckles of dirt.
I actually do. So
this,
I remember
this garbage bag of Dunkin' Donuts goes in.
Oh, I thought you guys were being videotaped.
We are.
Right there.
Okay, the next one. Favorite inside joke. Ew!
All together now.
Ew.
Ew. What's that from, guys?
Jimmy Fallon! Who's on your show? Favorite memory together I made it go away, I'm sorry.
For Hannah and I would probably watch cheerleading.
Twisters.
I
don't know if that's a favorite memory, though. That's
it's
more
one
like
of the best
memory.
Ones I have of us since we didn't really hang out through high school.
Yeah, I mean, I came over here and I was terrified of your dog.
Yeah. I do remember you made out with my brother once.
I did?
Yeah, you did.
We loved each other long before we knew we loved each other.
Yeah. Oh, sweet story.
Okay. Memory with Alyssa?
We don't even have any.
I was gonna say, I don't know if we even have any.
We don't.
The night that she spent the night and it was, what, 16? And we were going on our trip the next day to the Greek state. She was overtired and that's when she was talking to my mom.
Oh, was that tonight?
Yes, it was.
The place on my favorite memory of you was making these videos.
Aww.
Ah, that.
That's a frozen.
You're getting a mop. Okay, no mop. The next question is, are you full sisters, half sisters, or stepsisters? We're not blood sisters.
None.
We are
sisters at heart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're sisters. Sister friends. Woo-woo! Okay. Guess each other's favorite singer.
Ooh.
You guys are never gonna guess mine. Yeah, I was just gonna say Justin.
Like,
Chris Brown.
Favorite.
I would say JT.
Rihanna.
JT is definitely your favorite. You guys are never gonna guess mine. Go ahead and try. You know, you're not even a guy or a girl.
It's a girl.
Christina Aguilera.
No, but I do love her.
I do love her a lot.
Her old stuff. Not the new stuff. Yeah. Her old stuff.
Do we know this person?
She's got one song on the radio, like recently, kind of right now. It still plays sometimes. It's really good.
There's a lot of female singers that have a new song.
Lana Del Rey! Oh, I was actually going to say that! Like, no joke, I was going to say that.
She's lying.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
Alyssa's is...
country or...
Here comes my puppy! Okay! Okay, come here! Come see your mom!
It's not little anymore, like our first video.
I don't see it!
JT.
Hi. 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 Hi.
You have. Hi. You have. Hi. JT. Hi. You have Rascal Flatts. You have Tim McGraw. You have.
Florida Georgia Line, probably.
Florida Georgia Line. There you go. That's one. Oakley.
Hi.
Hi, mister. Fine.
He's gonna pee.
He'll come back.
Yeah.
And say hello.
Let's go.
Next question.
Oh,
she's like, sorry.
Oh,
God,
I made it go away again. Oh, there's a Christmas one.
We'll have to hang on to that.
just for
wait,
your video.
What was yours? Did you ever say your favorite singer?
Florida, probably, yeah.
Who takes longer to get ready?
Definitely not.
I was going to say, it's definitely between me and Marissa.
It's definitely not.
I don't know.
It depends on the day, what I'm doing.
Yeah, if she's modeling...
her.
In yeah, life,
because my hair takes at least 3 hours just for my hair.
Yeah.
But in my daily,
in daily life,
I don't do hair or makeup, as you can tell.
In daily life, probably me. In model life, Marissa.
Yes. Me, never.
Heels or flats?
Flats.
Flats, because I'm 5'8".
Heels, because I don't like heels. That's my job.
And yeah. Marissa's always wearing heels. We'll be like here at the house doing nothing and Marissa will be wearing heels.
It's my job.
Pants or dresses?
Dresses.
favorite animal?
Monkey!
I could have guessed that.
That was easy for me.
Are we supposed to guess each other's?
No.
Oh.
Well, if you were, I gave it away.
What's my favorite animal?
I don't know. What's my favorite baby show?
No.
I don't know.
Is it between like a turtle or a butterfly or a frog?
Nah.
It's all three of
it's
them
all
together.
Three of those.
Like if I could have a stuffed animal of all three put together, I'd have it. And I would treasure that.
A fruggle fly?
A fruggle
fly. A fruttle fly.
That's my awesome. Favorite animal.
A fruttle fly.
I don't know what my favorite animal is. I don't know, I really like dogs, but I don't think they count.
I mean, they are an animal, but like a pet. Like a wild
if we're going
animal.
With pets, I like cats. Blech. More, but I will deal with a dog.
Cats are cute to play with, and then I don't like to keep them. Their shit smells.
So does my dog.
Yeah, but his goes outside.
I'll train my cat to go outside.
See, I don't like outdoor cats. I only like indoor cats. When they get outside, they get like all crazy and like
she's
wild.
She's really picky, and now we're getting
I like indoor. I like to play with indoor cats because they're friendly and they're fun, and they're not like as like wild. But then I don't like their poop, so I can't have it. I just can't do it.
Just can't do it.
Unless they've got like a litter box in like a hidden room that I don't know about or ever have to go in or touch or smell or anything.
So what's your favorite animal out of that?
I don't know. I like horses.
I rode horses when I was younger. Did you guys know that?
No. Yeah, I rode horses. I was pretty good at it.
Go. Okay, yeah. So we're gonna go with horses.
Okay, next one.
That is your lesson for the day.
This is a horrible question.
Oh god.
Okay. If Alyssa, if you guys were living here, if your house was burning down, and your entire family was sure to be okay. Oh no. Okay, I thought it was asking who would you save and why, and I was gonna be like, get to pick one of us and save. No, if your entire family was sure to be okay, what would you save?
Oh,
not who would you save, because I was gonna say that is just not fair.
My clothes.
Just kidding. Your clothes.
You gotta have a change of clothes. I can't just go around in my underwear or naked.
I'm not buying new clothes.
Oh, yeah, well, sick. Money doesn't come that easy.
I'd probably.
I got bills.
I'd probably. Well, I mean, it says, and your entire family was sure to be okay. So I'm gonna assume that includes my dog.
Yeah.
Because if it didn't, I would probably save my dog. Sorry, I would save my dog. my dog isn't very important.
And my dog.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that. And my pet is my family, so.
What would I save?
Can I have Coach first?
Oh, my Michael Kors shoes. I gotta have those.
Myself.
Oh, well.
Aww.
Oh my god.
That's really sad.
Love you. My photo album.
Yeah, save that. You just brought that to another level. Let's save. I don't have anything here like that. Oh, that's at my parents.
Okay, so if that house is right
there. Okay, if it was at my parents' house.
Oh god.
Everything. Probably my grandpa's sweater that he left. Well, he didn't leave it to me, but I took it after he died. It's actually like a bathrobe. But I like it. It's warm and it's cuddly and it's flannel. Something like that.
Now
that everyone's crying.
Sorry, guys.
Okay. Comedy, horror, or chick flick?
Oh, I like them all. My first pick, if I had to put that in order, would be horror. Comedy and chick flick.
That would be chick comedy horror.
Me too. Chick comedy horror. Me not like it to horror.
I can deal with horror, but every time we
I can't
movie,
watch it alone. If I watch it with one of these two or my fiance, I'm fine. And it has to be during the day.
Yeah,
like, yeah, during the day.
I cannot watch a horror movie unless it's like 6 in the morning and the sun is just rising and I'm like, okay, a new day is dawning right now.
I like sci-fi movies though, because They're not
like
pretty
good.
Yeah.
Yeah,
honestly,
sci-fi should be included in this, because if I had a choice, I would rather watch like X-Men or like the Avengers or Harry Potter over any of those.
Yeah.
Okay. BlackBerry or iPhone?
iPhone.
Who
obviously
has a BlackBerry? Okay, Android? Nobody has BlackBerry anymore. Android.
I had a BlackBerry and I actually liked it.
I have
two of them.
How old is this thing, BlackBerry? Well, favorite movie?
Finding Nemo.
100%.
God,
that movie.
Yes,
old.
It is her favorite movie, actually.
It's more than mine.
I don't know mine either.
Beauty and the Beast.
Okay. Cartoon.
I guess.
Disney.
Hello.
My favorite Disney movie is Hercules.
Hercules!
My man.
Hercules! With the gladiator,
Hercules!
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 It seems to be no one greater, something from our favorite flavor! Hercules!
My man.
Hercules!
It's the same again.
This is a song now.
I just love that song. You know, the girls, the gospel girls that sing.
Yeah,
and the
guy
she's like, honey, you mean Hercules?
Hercules.
Honey, you mean Hercules. Woohoo, I'd like to make some sweet music. Our story truly begins
many moons ago. You can definitely tell it's a favorite.
When the world was new, and planet Earth was dead. No, all the songs. Alright, we'll just skip to the next question because that answers that for you.
If anyone thinks Hannah should do a video of singing and doing a cover, like the video, subscribe, or comment below. I definitely think she should do it.
You guys think I got some kind of great voice up in here?
You need to hear her, so please comment below.
What is something weird that you eat? Weird? I eat a lot of weird shit.
You eat spinach. That's weird.
I don't. Spinach is delicious.
Spinach is disgusting.
I eat everything. Like, any kind of vegetable, fruit.
They eat peanut butter. That's weird and gross. Whoa. I hate peanut butter.
No, it's not new. But peanut butter is good.
No.
I love peanut butter.
Excuse me.
What did we say earlier? Something weird I like to eat, which people might think this is definitely weird. Me and your brother do this. Ritz crackers with cream cheese.
That's not weird. That's
no, good. It's not weird.
That's good. Good.
Okay. Well, gosh darn it. Thought that was weird. Apparently I'm normal.
Cheese.
Oh, pepperoni and cottage cheese is good.
Never mind.
Cottage cheese and anything is good.
And jalapeno peppers.
Yeah, that'd be delicious. Cottage cheese and pineapple. Cottage cheese and any kind of fruit.
Yeah, people do that.
I don't know. What's something weird that I eat?
Cottage cheese and something.
Oh, sure, cottage cheese.
Or I put hot sauce.
I was gonna say she puts hot sauce on everything.
Almost everything.
Everything.
Not my mashed potatoes.
Do we have
any jalapenos?
And now I want some. Do we have any jalapenos? Because I have cream cheese. Really good. Oh my gosh. Me and TJ got these bacon flavored Ritz crackers. Oh, they are delicious.
Okay, now let's go.
I know. Okay. Apparently, I don't know. You guys be the judge if that's weird or not. Just named off some stuff that I thought was weird, but
it's not.
Apparently we're all weird. Do you guys have anything matching?
It's that like reddish orange shirt with the lace on top that comes down on our shoulders.
Oh yeah!
We bought it together.
From like, where was it? It was in Latham.
Dots. Dots. Yeah, we went to Dots. Not there anymore.
No.
I know.
I don't match Hannah.
No.
What is that supposed to mean?
I don't.
I don't match Hannah.
I don't.
I'm gross.
No, I didn't say she was gross. She has good taste and style.
Well, thank you.
I just don't shop with her because she's never home.
Sorry.
And when she's home, stupid. I'm working.
I'm still in my scrubs from today. I have
that last question.
Nope, there's one more. But seriously, my life is school
and work.
And then sleeping at the time.
And studying.
And studying. So much studying. Oh my gosh. Because, you know, you can't be a nurse unless you pass a huge test. You can't just graduate and be like, oh, yay, life is good. Nope. Not like any other stinking profession. You have to pass another test. Sorry. I'm done. What's your favorite TV show?
Video.
What's your favorite TV show?
I have way too many.
My favorite TV show?
Well, I know mine.
Something that can relate to my career is America's Next Top Model.
You do watch that a lot. Pretty much watch every season, haven't you?
Yes, I have.
I think I have a few.
And I've met some that were on the show.
Really? Who have you met?
Laura LaGrasse. I actually have her on Facebook. Denzel. I think it was Denzel. He was at a fashion show I went to in Poughkeepsie.
What's your favorite? I don't know.
I got Pretty Little Liars. I also have Revenge.
I'm so sick of
that
show.
That's not on anymore. Pretty Little Liars.
I watched it, and then I was trying to be like, you know, can't take this anymore.
Did you see who A was?
Yeah, I watched a video because I stupid. Yeah, I stopped watching.
Who is A?
Cece.
But she was originally Charles, transgender. So she went from a boy to a girl.
Well, that is, if you haven't seen it, now you know.
My favorite show is, I'm going to say Once Upon a Time is probably my favorite show.
I stopped watching it after the first season. I watched like the first few episodes of the second season and not watched it.
So good.
Yeah, no, I haven't.
I just love the guy who plays Captain Hook. What's it? His name is like Colin something.
Oh,
alright,
well,
so
that
would
be,
yeah. I understand you better now. Oh. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
all of us up right now.
Yep.
And you and Grace.
Hey.
Are you recording or what are you? Okay.
Well, he's playing with the camera. I didn't know.
Hi, Ian! Hi! 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 Hi!
He's a sweetheart.
Hi! Hi, I know I love you! Hi, I know I love you! I know I love you! 2 years in the kitchen! Hi! Where are you going?
Well, he's a dog, so.
That's
one thing I hate about dogs, dude.
He's a wet dog. He smells beautiful.
He loves it, but let me tell you, his breath still smells like rotten, I don't know, really bad. I used to let him lick all up on my face, and now I'm like,
get away.
I love you, but no.
Oh, I love
you. She must not smell gross. We give him, I think it's the richness of his food.
We give him Blue Buffalo. Real name?
Yeah, in real life, Colin, I don't even know, so hot.
I have no idea.
And in the show, he plays Captain Hook, and he's like really badass.
I think that's why he's called Captain Hook.
Let's look this. And his name is Killian, because I think Captain Hook is like Killian something. I don't know. Isn't that a hot name, Killian?
No.
He's like got an accent. Yes, it is. Listen, don't hate on my man. That's my man you're talking about. My man. Captain Hook, Once Upon a Time. Oh, there he is. What's his name? Oh, not. Yeah, Colin O'Donoghue.
He's Irish.
That's Irish. He's hot, is what he is.
O'Donoghue.
Oh, look at this. Look at this face. He looks like your brother.
That's probably why you think he's so hot.
Oh, he does kind of. That's weird.
I didn't even think about that.
I think Ashton Kutcher looks like TJ.
I love his fur. I hate hair. What happens when you're friends with your boyfriends? Or with your boyfriends when you're friends with your brother's girlfriend?
I was friends with her first before they got together.
That is true, but now you get to hear all the dirty details.
Yeah, wish we actually had a conversation like that, and I kind of wish we did.
Mercy's throwing up their mouth right now. Alright, anyway, that concludes today, you know? I'm getting tired if you guys can't tell. I'm peeking. I'm ready to go to sleep.
Like in that Rocksbox video that we somehow lost and can't post it.
Yeah, I did this great video for you guys and it just disappeared into thin air and we can't find it. We can't find the original footage. We can't find anything. But it was really funny.
I do have another Rocksbox thing. Yeah.
Rocksbox.
Yeah. And we still have to do a review, so I will be posting that.
In the next Rocksbox video that we do the review, we will post the pictures of the first Rocksbox jewelry because it was so pretty. This ring.
And yeah, I don't know how many times that she said it was
so cute. It was really cute. It was a really cute ring.
Yeah, we got this and she said it like 10 times in one